So today we're going to be playing Black Ops 2, and we're going to be on standoff, and my remote keeps on dying for no freaking reason. So let's set up the game again, because I was playing a different thing. So let's go 25 today. So, yeah. So,
Team deathmatch. Weapons free.
Yesterday, I think, I had like 3 sentry guns up there all at the same time, and it's funny. Like, whoever came over here, they were dead instantly. Like, not even, like, they came in here, they just walked around the corner. Next thing you know, they're dead, and then you get 25 points for your score streak. I'm gonna be doing that, so that was like a weird kill, because, yeah. This map, I probably know the best out of all the maps I've played on. The map that I don't know, that I know like 0 things about is probably aftermath. I don't know, I barely even play on the map. The map's... maps that I do play on are usually like standoff, raid, and hijacked, and that's pretty much it. So, yeah. Man, but once the sentry guns start coming in, dude, this is gonna be like a short video. And yeah, so comment down below if you like these Call of Duty videos. If you don't, just tell me why. And yeah. I swear, if I die, I'm going to be like throwing my controller. Boy!
Reloading.
Move. This doesn't go to me, but this is a headshot. This bot right next to me killed another dude, and it was a headshot.
Come down.
Anyway. Yeah, so that was a pretty short video, so I gotta go. Goodbye. Honestly, I'm gonna do another match. Because something like that. Yeah, this would technically be a 50 round match, yeah. So, I'm gonna get a new phone. It's a 6 plus, right here. It's pretty, pretty. Yeah, it's beautiful, isn't it? Oh my god, it's so beautiful. Is that completely doing the entire screen? I'm not sure. All right, so, my freaking controller could stop dying. It is at 4%, look. Look by the numbers. By the time. It's at 4%. And it's dying like every minute, dude. It's making me mad. just put a bounce buddy right here. That's not fair, man. I thought that was my freaking teammate. I'm like making me mad, bro. It's making me mad. Oh, right in the knee, dude. I freaking kneeled down behind that trash can and he still got me. Alright, but I got a sentry gun now, so that's pretty lit.
Changing!
I just trolled him, that was hilarious. Man, I didn't even get my freaking kill from that, but I still won. We still won, but yeah. Yeah, my sentry gun helped a lot. That dude's up in the corner just chilling. Oh, that's funny. So yeah. So if you like this video, don't forget to press like and subscribe. And right by the subscribe button, there's a bell. Don't forget to click that, so then you can get notifications every time I post a video. And I will be responding the first 30 minutes that I post a video. So, yeah, that's basically it for this video. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next video.
Peace.